Following media reports that the Zambian troops deployed as peacekeepers in Sudan retreated following the heavy fighting that took place on 21st May 2011 between Sudan Armed Forces and the Sudan People's Liberation Army, the Zambian Army sent a fact-finding mission led by Deputy Army Commander Major General Vincent Mkanda. The delegation has since reported that the Zambian troops in Abyei conducted themselves well and protected both the lives and property of civilians and the United Nations. The Zambia Army has stated that a special representative to the Secretary General in Sudan, Major General Moses Bisongi, has assured the Zambian Army that the troops has been proficient and professional in the conduct throughout their tour of duty. The Zambia Army has disclosed that the troops are all in good health and in good spirit.
The delegation was in Sudan from the 8th to 12th of June 2011 and met a very senior officer from the Office of the Special Representative to the Secretary General in Sudan and the Force Commander, Major General Moses Obi, with whom the delegation had candid and cordial discussions. During the discussions, the force commander repudiated the negative world media reports and confirmed that the Zambian troops in Abyei conducted themselves extremely well.